Good day to you all. It's my pleasure to be in Suroda campus today. Today, I am presenting a continuous professional development program for the caregiver students. When you talk about continuous professional development, it's very important for any healthcare service provider. By attending a continuous professional development, you are enriching your knowledge by means of updated current practices. Thereby, the gap between your clinical practice and what is occurring all over the world currently will be matched. Thereby, the continuous professional development is very important for any professional. It is meant to be for healthcare professionals, but it is not limited to healthcare professionals, and it is for any practicing professionals. I would like to appreciate the Suroda campus come out with the concept of conducting continuous professional development programs in all sectors of professional life. Thereby, they are enhancing the life of their students. Why you choose? I see, adapt everything you adapt, right? Okay. Now you see. Alright? It's not good range of movement. Why? Hip is also moving. Hip perform off. Can you see? This movement is hip. Hip performing off and then the knee. It's not a full range. Relax, just relax. Lift the leg up. Okay then. I want a knee movement, you are doing hip movement. Where is the knee movement? Again. Right. Now change the model. Remember I told you, re-education. I will be at the back here or I will hold this one. Okay. Now, I use the other hand. Come on. I will put it here. I ask him to extend. Come on, extend. Extend.
Join hands with us. Make your dreams come true. Suroda campus. Number 179 M. High level 1 Panipitiya. www.suroda.lk.